Growing up in Skye, the Coolans for me have always been a very inaccessible place. There's an incredible knife edge ridge that runs right the way along the top of them. And I've always wondered whether it'd be possible for me to ride my mountain bike up there.
What a voice, what a voice, what a voice I hear. It's like the voice of my beloved but the I would clasp in the arms of my belly boy.
it's just kind of like an identity, seeing what I can do and what I'm made of.
I used to go out and pedal long trainings.
And it's that hunger, I think, that makes us good racers.